This looks like our only way into the palace. But if we leap here, there's no turning back.
I have a bad feeling about this place.
My feeling also. I sense something here, watching us. I will lend you my eyes. Remains of an essence stone. Valerie must have broken it up during some kind of experiment. Yourself well. Be proud. Now, let us retrieve this anvil from under the sands. There are more memories around here. You should learn about them.
I am ready. Show me.
Long before this world became what it is today, gods walked Atlas. But these were not simpler times, as there was discord among them. One wanted humans to be their equals, and they forge tools for them to be free from the gods. But the other didn't trust humans with weapons. They wanted the people under their protection, under their control. It was then that the God of Chaos forged a great weapon. A gauntlet that would rival Thelos's power. They challenged Thelos, and their battle ravaged the Earth, changed it forever. Thelos prevailed. They shattered their enemy and imprisoned them into a realm of endless struggle from which they would never, ever break through. Thus, the story of the other god was lost, and nobody now remembers the god of chaos, Nyarr.
This. I remember now. Parts of it.
You are a god? The god of chaos?
Chaos? No. I am the god of freedom. Change.
We should look around for more hints about Valerie.
Shards in one place. Did Valerie collect them down here?
A comb in the shape of Thelos? Why would Valerie have this? There's a lot of stuff in here. This armor looks usable. And there's a journal.
It seems Valerie went towards the capital.
But the journal is missing pages.
We could look for them if you feel the need. But this should already be enough for Kendra.
Old notes about combining essence stones.
So she was researching them. It looks like she got quite far. Not that there is anything for us to learn from this, but still. I'll lend you my eyes.
Thank you.
will lend you my eyes.
Thank you.